Here's Ferland trying to walk into the corner, but he's turned it over. And back the other way comes McDavid. McDavid cuts in, scores!
Deep in the zone, and he literally goes straight down the ice and says, try and cut me off. Not a chance. And to be able to make that play under speed, under pressure, he knows he's going to get touched here. The sticks are coming, and he just puts it upstairs on Mike Smith.
Chicago off waivers during the Olympic break. Here's Stamkos, flying through center. Around Prestel, shoot, he scores! What a shot! Steven Stamkos!
Total, three from each. But look at this shot right here, just a ripper. Right inside the goalpost on the far side, a quick wrist shot. And that's the kind of ability that young man has. Just fires it, just misses the glove. The
seconds off the 5-on-3.
Zenon Konopka, very good face-off man. Big guy gets down. Raw strength.
Dan Boyle in alone. Scores! What a goal!
With the most, Dan Boyle picks the puck up in his own zone and takes what the opposition gives him. Not to mention a nifty little move on Ryan Suter. Comes in, just dances around. Suter goes between the legs and waits for that poke.
They all went for Carolina.
Yep.
Okay. Majority does not always win. As here's Niskanen, he got all the way in front. Scores! By Matt Niskanen. For Matt Niskanen. Lots of room in between the D. Finds himself inside. Delzato and Gostisbehere. Nobody takes him. So Niskanen takes it right to the blue paint.
He just did his best Connor McDavid imitation. Wow, right through the defense. Doc was talking about out of Minnesota.
Victor tying Roman Hamrlik's record with 65 points in a single season. Looking to possibly break that here. Here's Drouin shooting. It's good!
Watch this stream of consciousness as he picks his way through there. That's that slow motion, folks. And then once he gets inside, he's shooting right away. The perfect shot over the pad, underneath the blocker. Creates enough time and room. Everybody's worried about him, and he's still scoring.
Here comes Virtanen. Lots of ice for him to work with. Wide on Heed. To the net. Scores!
To the net. Arendelle is getting ready for the poke check. You can see Virtanen just slides it through his legs.
It's getting out in the center. There it is, McKinnon. Shoot! That's good!
I don't know how many players in the world in the National Hockey League could score that goal. I mean, it is a perfect shot. Budaj is not even really completely out of position. You hate to get beat short side touch.
But, and he's in a very quality role tonight. You give him the best chance.
Here's Lottie with a shot, and he scores.
Very lucky to have him drop all the way to 9.
What a player.
Here's Dano stepping in. Dano in, scores.
Line with Radulov, Pacioretty. He gets the puck in the defensive zone and says, you know what, I'm doing this myself. He's been watching Pacioretty a little bit this year with the way he skates the puck up the ice. But look at this, head up the whole way. What a deke at the blue line.
And the rookie Parayko. Lots of room up the middle. Here he comes. Shoots. He scores! Parayko!
And there he goes. Off to the races. A one-on-two. And a wicked wrister right between the legs. And a key goal in the game. A silky little wrist shot there from Parayko. Boy, the young D have stepped up and played a great game here.
Pavel Datsyuk. How much time will he get to rest? The balance of this. Datsyuk breaking in, and Rene scrambles back, but it's in the net, and Datsyuk has retied the game.
And we've talked about this guy all night long, Pete, and another coast-to-coast. Four guys, four goal jerseys. He steps right through the middle of them and makes it look so easy. Four goal jerseys, and he just gets it under the arm of Pekka Rinne.
Josh Manson, room through the middle of the ice into the Vegas zone. Had a shot blocked, got it back, and scores!
As he approaches Miller on the blue line, he kind of fans on the initial shot. It trickles right through. He just keeps on trucking. There's the fan. The puck stays right with Josh Manson. He says, what the heck, I'll slip at 5-hole.
You know, I joked with him after the breakaway goal against Luongo and
the boards again. Sabres, Jack Eichel coming away with it at center. He'll gain the zone. Eichel with a shot, scores!
It's all from his own end. Gets separation right here. And we've seen it so often, he doesn't take a lot of room to take the shot off. He likes getting the puck in tight to his feet, taking that quick snapper. And this is what he does right here. There's nowhere else for him to go. He just pulls it in. He uses the defenseman as a screen, takes the quick shot, and that puck
went down pretty hard, but he appears to be all right. Athanasiou comes with speed right up the middle. Athanasiou trying to get to the goal. He does. He scores.
And over the glove hand. You can see from the back side, Hagelin gets a stick on it. It comes back to Athanasiou, who's in full play. He's able to chip it up over with the sandwich over the glove hand of Marco.
Sudden death overtime. Here comes Killorn racing from one end to the other. Cutting it. Scores!
Here against Rask, he's just going to pull away from him. That's power forward for you. Looks into the middle, doesn't see what he wants. But then, this is the powerful drive that you need if you're going to be successful. What a move. Protect the puck against Nordstrom. Nordstrom is a forward playing in the defensive situation. The recognition that he's out against the forward that probably won't be able to do
it. Stick for a minute. Here's Niedermeyer. He can fly. Niedermeyer reshaped the trailer. Niedermeyer just missed. Niedermeyer scores! Scott Niedermeyer, the 21-year-old, showing you why. Despite the fact he's played mostly D for the Devils, he is an offensive.
Interference. That was like the Franzen interference. Miller was ready to go, and he's yawning at the referee.
Atkinson, puck savvy, brought it all the way in, and scores.
Wow. Player or not, he goes coast to coast. Watch this little son of a gun stay with it. Underneath the heel of the Kaiser stick. It bounced off the pad and off the Kaiser's foot. Watch this. Off the pad. Right there. Oh, he got it before it got to the Kaiser. He stayed with it. And
get in the way of that pass, and he'll skate it out.
He knocked it out of midair. It was a good play.
Now he has an opening down the middle, and he scores!
Out of midair, and then he does the rest of the work. All the way down the ice, a little outside in move on Gabranson, and then the perfect shot. Just underneath the crossbar, inside the post. Spectacular rush by Derek Stepan. The hand-eye coordination to knock the puck down.
I want to do when I want to. Everybody want to get a win, but they not do. Everybody want to copy you, but they not you. Everybody want to be cool, but they not new. Whoa, look how I go. Gonna be a dentist, I still got the flow. Never gonna lose, cause I'm still doing both. Never gonna lose, cause I've been on the road. Come to your state and I'm killing the show. Know that I'm young and I still gotta grow. Know that I'm working the most, no, I'm never gonna choke. And I'm looking back down on the people below.